So I took a minute to see if we would get a new batch of suits. I think there's still one person that, yeah, that my teammate, I think I've played against that person before. But we'll see how it goes. I don't know what killed me. I know some kind of explosion. I think it was from the Versco, but I don't know. This is a whole different set. Extreme Gundam. I always have an issue with Extreme Gundam. I don't know. Each version, too. Every version I have an issue with. That first death was because I was looking up. I should have not been staring up at him. So, yeah, that happened. So I'm feeling a little bit more comfortable with Freedom, but there's still like windows that I could be doing something and I'm messing that up.
Yoda! Ha! Yoko! 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 Yoko!
Okay, no G Fighter this time. I did get Zeta. So we need to, or double Zeta, sorry. So we need to stay after Zeta, really what we need to be after. I thought he gave up, like he was just gonna stand there for a minute thinking that the other guy got killed already, and I missed the third shot. That's unfortunate. Wing Zero, I have not been in a match with Wing Zero at all. So that's going to be very new for me. He's probably going to stay super ranged.
やれる。
I did not think I was gonna hit him. That was very nerve-wracking. I did not think, I hope I said that right too, I didn't think I was gonna hit him. I thought he was gonna roll out. Man.